New police figures show gangs are growing at the fastest rate since the 1970s, with many of the recruits being young people. It's thought the huge profits being made from methamphetamine, or P, is behind the leap in numbers.
Scrabble door!
Scrabble door!